You shouldn't be outside tonight, Adam. Prague is no longer safe.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I'm looking at a police barricade right now.
They will not let you pass. But I can help with that. I suggest you take cover.
Eliza, what do you have in mind? So.
Now is your chance to get past them. Be careful, Adam. I do not want to lose you again.
Jensen, are you still alive out there?
Yeah, just made it to the ground. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. I'm afraid you're on your own, listen.
Story of my life. But I got it, don't worry. Lila, Rivali owned most of the apartments around the North Theater, am I right?
Yeah, and they're very possessive. Sure, but I think...
You shouldn't be outside tonight, Adam. Prague is no longer safe.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I'm looking at a police barricade right now.
They will not let you pass. But I can help with that. I suggest you take cover.
Eliza, what do you have in mind? So?
Now is your chance to get past them. Be careful, Adam. I do not want to lose you again.
Jensen, are you still alive out there?
Yeah, just made it to the red light. Any luck with that search warrant?
State police aren't even taking my calls. I'm afraid you're on your own, listen.
Story of my life. But I got it, don't worry. Miller, Duvali owned most of the apartments surrounding the old theater. Is that right?
Come on.
Yeah.
We're not done.
And they're very possessive. So if you're thinking of getting in that way,
it's gone a little quick. Most of the apartments surrounding the North Theater, am I right?
Yeah, and they're very possessive of them. So if you're thinking of getting in that way,
it's gone a little further than just thinking.
Then expect it to zip straight past peaceful negotiation the minute they see you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Jensen, you said Marchenko needed to finalize a deal, right?
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Access granted.
Should have grabbed a couple of watches before we torched the place.
Thank you.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, we checked it. We're clear.
They'll walk around. Something is
be on guard.
Track.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Glad when this is all over.
Thank you.
lost track of what made the following plans.
All clear.
You are responsible for something. Act like you.
Mom.
Done, right?
Initiated. Access granted.
Thank you.
Bigelow, I have a reservation.
I have it, sir. It's a very nice room on the sixth floor, facing the bay.
Boy, this might help you enjoy your stay, Mr. Bigelow. A little booklet on how to have fun in San Francisco. Very welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, is it always like this around here?
Oh, this is Market Week, and it's the last day, too.
Boy.
There's a message for you, Mr. Bigelow. Longest talk in about an hour ago from Manny. They followed you. Very well. Show Mr. Bigelow.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Hello, operator. I want to
anomaly detected. Trace probe access granted.
on all fronts.
Inside the intellect complex only strengthen our resolve and our belief in the absolute necessity to create safe and secure environments for augmented citizens. No one needs to imagine what might have happened if stakeholders did not prevent crimes and stolen fraud.
Access granted. Initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. That is the
lauded. But I know his youth worked for me. They will pay triple what they agreed. That is good for business.
But at what cost?
This is not a fucking discussion!
We can still limit the damage. We do not know what these people have planned for London. It could be...
I decide how the Dvali do business, not you.
But this orchid, you want to deliver to the Safe Harbor Convention before it even begins.
Do you have shit in your ears as well as between them? Get the fuck out of my office! Now!
Miller, Marchenko is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan.
But at what cost?
This is not a fucking discussion!
We can still limit the damage. We do not know what these people have planned for London. It could be...
I decide how the Dvali do business, not you.
But this orchid, you want to deliver to the Safe Harbor Convention before it even begins.
Do you have shit in your ears as well as between them? Get the fuck out of my office! Now!
Miller, Marchenko is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Dvali agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Get it to me there. Miller, Marchenko is targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Devali agreed to smuggle weapons and the Orchid into Apex Center.
Fuck, man. They want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
nothing here.
Follow protocol.
Check it out.
Got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Ogs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kinda goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act?
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Marchenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
That's some pretty sick shit, man. As far as we can tell, it targets a specific protein sequence in the body and deletes it. But without that sequence, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking and rejecting critical organs within minutes. Rucker's death must have been horrible.
It was. The way it hit him, it looked like his augmentations were being forced out of his body. Like he was experiencing a ramped-up form of rejection syndrome.
The Orchid's an Og killer? How did you survive it?
I suspect it's an everyone killer. But something in my DNA must be resistant to it. My body doesn't reject augments, Alex. I've never needed neuropazine. Maybe that's the key.
No neuropazine dependency? Jesus, how's life at the top, man? You gotta be, what, one in a billion? Still, don't go testing this theory out. You might not be so lucky next time. Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse. If Brown and all his elegant, fancy potential investors get dosed and Picus News broadcasts images of them, it's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew is lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but good luck, Adam. And be safe.
Miller, it's Jensen. Is MacReady still working on that plan for London? Because there's another variable to consider.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn, curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.
Folks are reliable.
You need a pick. You want Praxis, eh?
I might be interested.
Want anything else?
I'm good.
Biofilm. Painkillers, right over there.
I want a lawyer!
Assemble, you get off on this kind of thing? You bully! Say this!
We should have taken care of this problem a long ago.
This curfew is bullshit!
Should have done
this
long ago. Shit like this wouldn't happen.
find anything.
Be quiet.
Miller's not here yet?
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. We're supposed to rendezvous with them there. You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Unbelievable. You told him it's a credible threat. I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself.
Miller out.
Change in plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division. Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
Up it up, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it. I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people. Who've been sidelined by this world and who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just, maybe they should be heard, but never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
Director Miller, I'm Nathaniel Brown. Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep for explosives. They found nothing.
It's not just bombs we're concerned with.
I've also replaced all the food and beverage, brought in extra guards from Tarvis Security Services, and ordered the men to work with your team when it arrives. Trust me, I'm taking this threat very seriously.
Then why not cancel the event?
This isn't the first time extremists have threatened to tear down the Safe Harbor Initiative. Pro-Og supporters think we're profiting from their misery, promoting more failures like Gollum City. While anti-Og racists can't stand the thought of any augmented person living in peace, canceling this event will only embolden all of them.
The men planning to attack here tonight are no ordinary extremists. They murdered Talus Rucker, and they want to frame the Augmented Rights Coalition if their attack tonight succeeds.
Is this true? How do you know it?
How does it matter? We're here because of a credible threat against you and your Safe Harbor Convention.
These men are out to stomp you. They know you've been campaigning against the Human Restoration Act. They need it to pass. They don't care how many lives they destroy, as long as that happens. But we do.
It's Agent Jensen, isn't it? David Seraph told me about you. You might not believe this, Agent, but I'm also trying to save lives tonight. The lives of your people. Several members of the UN Security Council are on my guest list tonight. I plan to convince them just how wrong the act really is. Talus Rucker couldn't stop it from passing. But I can.
Where are you meeting then?
In a secure conference room off the reception hall. Men from your London division have already cleared it.
Doesn't matter. I want to see this room myself. And I want Agent Jensen here to coordinate with Tarvos Security while the rest of my team re-examines the building. Discreetly, of course.
The head of our Tarvis division is Liam Slater. He's waiting for your man to join him in the central security office.
Go see him, Agent, and keep MacCready and me in the loop. Mr. Brown, if you'll show me that conference room.